But Wolf rushed to their house and ate Ram alive. He did all that before Little Red Riding Hood arrived, and still dressed in her hood that was red. It wasn't Rama in her bed. The wolf pretended to be Rama in the bed.
He had big eyes, big teeth, big ears and big head. Big eyes, big teeth, big ears and big head. Big eyes, big teeth, big ears and big head. Big eyes, big teeth, big ears and big head.
Don't talk to strangers. You must be very careful. Avoid the dangers.
Little Red Riding Hood
didn't listen to her mother like she should.
Listen, we'll never talk to strangers.
We'll never.